presence of God as we enter into worship for a little bit. Jesus, hallelujah. Father God, we just thank you for this wonderful time in your presence, God. And as we are gathered here in this place for all the information about this great conference that's coming up, we just want to take a moment to thank you for bringing us to where we are today. Lord, we know where we started off years and years ago, but as we are here in your presence, we just want to take a moment to think about all the ways that you have led us, all the promises that you've kept, all the promises you've made to us. We just thank you so much for your faithfulness. We thank you for your great and amazing love to us, God. We just thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. And as we spend a little bit more time just worshiping you from the bottom of our hearts, we just pray that your spirit will move in this place and you will take complete control. And you would let every word that comes out and every song that comes out, let it be from the bottom of our heart, just singing and worshiping to you, God. Not worrying about how it sounds like or what it should sound like, but just worshiping you from the bottom of our heart. Thank you so much for this opportunity.